Okay, I'm gonna move this up by pressing G and Z, and I'm gonna animate by pressing I. Wait, where's the keyframe type menu? Just added keyframes randomly. Blender 4.1 added a few changes to animating in Blender. Although change can sometimes be frustrating, these changes actually speed up your workflow, so it's definitely worth upgrading to Blender 4.1. First thing I want to cover is when we're pressing the I key. As some of you will know, when we press I, it used to bring up this menu here, which would allow us to insert a keyframe of a specific type. For example, I could insert a rotation or a location keyframe, but now when I press I, you can see it just adds a bunch of keyframes, and I don't even know which ones have been added. Thankfully, we do know what's actually been added here. Rather, you see, when you press I, it actually just adds a rotation, a scale, and a location keyframe. If I open up my side panel by pressing N and come up to item, you can see under my transform tab that my location, rotation, and scale have all been keyframed. However, this might be frustrating for you if you don't want to keyframe everything. Thankfully though, there's a few different options. Another thing to keep in mind about the I key is it works off of the default keying set. So the default was location, rotation, and scale, as I explained, but of course you can change this. So every time I press I, it adds something different. I'm gonna left click my keyframes in the timeline here and press X to delete them. If I come up to keying here, you can see here I can choose my keying set. Since it's got nothing in it, this will be location, rotation, and scale. But I can change this to something like rotation. And now when I press I, you can see it's only keyframed the rotation, meaning now we can only animate the rotation. There's also a hotkey to change this keying set without having to come to here. For example, I can press Shift K, and you can press clear active keying set. And as some of you might imagine, that's going to make it so it's gone back to the default, so there's nothing in here now. Or I can press Shift K and I can choose a different one, so I can choose location rotation. And if I open keying here, you can see it's now location rotation. And to test this, if I press I, you can see now when I press I, it's added a location and a rotation keyframe at this point on the timeline. But what if you pretty much want to add keyframes the old way? Well, I'll show you how to do that. First, I'm going to left click to select my keyframes here and press X and choose delete keyframes. Then if I press K, so think of it as K for keyframe, you can see we got an insert keyframe menu. Active keying set will just use the keying set's preference, which for us was location and rotation, as we set using the Shift K button. Or you can choose one of your keyframe types here. For example, I could left click scale, and now it's inserted a scale keyframe, and I could go ahead and press K again, and maybe this time I'll choose location. And this time we've now got the insert keyframe options that we had in previous Blender versions. So in a nutshell, what I used to do is now replaced by K, and the I button now does something different. Another cool feature added in Blender 4.1 is the animation pie menu, as I call it. To access this, you first need to enable it. So you can press edit and you can go to preferences. Then I can come down to key map, and in 3D view here, you can see there is a pie menu on drag option. So I can just left click to turn that on. This is under the preferences tab if you can't see it. I'll then left click the three bars and choose save preferences. Close this menu. And now if I hold down I, you can see this menu's come up. And I can just choose location, for example. And now if I open my side menu by pressing I, you can see it's added a location keyframe. Now we've summarized the animation changes in Blender 4.1. If you want to catch up on more 4.1 changes, I recommend checking out this playlist here. Thank you so much for watching, and take care.